I never thought I'd return to Gastown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me, the sweet angel Combustion. She chose to visit this lonely acolyte, and she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lonely acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But what with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The pots.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey. Oh, I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magnum opus and the harpoon.
Let's do it.
Yeah! own bad pistons!
Intruder!
This must be what he talked about.
And stop the flame!
The best company.
No man!
The end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the great flame, have beheld it. My children, a flock of wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How so?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there. That's the way to go.
You fast.
Real fast.
Stay put. I'm gonna look around.
Don't forget the outcryer, the race. People do forget here.
can go through here. That should do it.